hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. My journey to BYU wasn't what you typically expect. Growing up as a military kid, moved countless times, I experienced different cultures, and I even went to 3 different high schools in 3 different countries. So let me show you a few stops on the way. While going to elementary school here, all I could think and do was sports. From writing a book in 3rd grade about baseball to following any sporting event that I could, my dream to become an ESPN broadcaster started here. Hope that
you fall in love. Qui ero nella mia prima classe di giornalismo scrivendo articoli sportivi. È stata l'occasione per scrivere ciò che ho sempre amato e condividerlo con gli altri.
After an injury stunted my growth on the soccer field, I had to visit many different doctors. I realized that medicine is a great way to help people, but I wanted to figure out a way to combine medicine with my love for journalism.
Mi tiempo en la Ciudad de México me ayudó a asegurar que quería ser un médico analista deportivo para ESPN. Me di cuenta de que esa era la forma perfecta de ayudar a las personas y hacer lo que me gusta. Es como poder darle a la gente la misma felicidad que experimento cada día cuando sigo a los deportes. Y no puedo esperar comenzar el sueño que tuve desde mi niñez. I swear I lived.